40%, 4-for-8. They need just a yard here. It's third and one. Now contact up front as penalty markers come in. Who is this against? A little antsy on the left side of the line.
Yeah, I think they got the guy in the end. I think they got the DN there on that one. And let's face it, he is so amped up. Wanting to get a good get off on the snap, jump too quickly.
Now the offense lining up first and 10. To throw. He's going to let it fly. That is caught.
Oh, I broke it back.
Break out the oxygen tanks, partner. The air just left this place. This crowd was in a frenzy. They thought they were going to win. Now they're just an extra point away from leaving here with a really disappointing loss.
Man. Oh, I ain't win.
Well, partner, even though my phone alarm failed me this morning and our missed our AM workout, we still made it through this thing together.
He would beat me 17 and nothing. I cut it.
But thanks for sharing a booth and thanks for being our
17-3 halftime.
Always a pleasure, my friend.
17-3 halftime. Come out. And the damn third quarter was great to kick a field goal. And this motherfucker blocked it. So I had Michael Vick holding that motherfucker. Michael Vick picked it up and ran it in. Got the touchdown. Got the two-point conversion. Then it cut it to 3. Then I think he kicked the field goal. Went back up 7. The score was like 17-11. With five seconds on the clock.
So that'll just about do it for Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon. You've been watching the NFL
in the
on EA Sports.
Shannon Sharp. He
log
caught that motherfucker with no time on the clock. Then I kicked it down.
We say so extra long
point
from Big D.
18-17. Oh, he's mad, bro. He's mad, the motherfucker.